Did you know that you could actually customize that sidebar on your Finder? Let's fucking do it. All right, let's come on over and open up a new Finder window. Now this sidebar right here, we're gonna customize this. And you know that you can just click, hold, and drag, and you can organize it the way how you want. But we can dive down even farther into this. Come over here, go up to Finder, Preferences, Sidebar, and here we can click exactly what we want to show up. My SSD was pretty fucking small, so I didn't need music or the videos, so I went ahead and took those off. But we can see in real time here too, I'm clicking the checkbox and then they appear over here. So if you don't need it, take them off, clean it up, you get more space on your side. Got your devices down here, your external disks, your CDs, if you don't want that stuff to show up. And now we can customize this even further. If you use a lot of whatever, if there's something in a folder you use, like for example, I use ringtones a lot. I have to go to that folder a lot. We can click, hold, and drag and bring that right into the sidebar. You got a nice quick launch folder there right on the side. And of course, you can right click on it, remove from sidebar, gone. This is what I like best about Mac. It's customize it, make it your own. Do what you want to do with it. So there you go, quick tip for you. Now you can find all your stuff, get your work done, no time flat.